Excuse me. Do you know where the office for the mercenaries is?
Sure. It's right this way.
Oh, thank you.
You looking to become a mercenary? Here's some friendly advice. You should think twice about that. War just isn't worth it these days.
Not worth it?
No. The war's gonna be big. The money may be good, but the risk is huge. You don't want to march off to your death just for a pocket full of gold, do you?
You don't look like a coward. Thanks for the advice. But as it stands, I don't care about money or surviving, as long as we complete our objective.
Now the enemy will see our mercenary strength.
Great. You're all pumped up and ready to go.
Sir, orcs are attacking Felt Village.
Orcs? Ugh. I'll take them out.
Very promising. Everyone follow FR.
That FR girl's really into it.
Wait here a bit.
As you command.
Right. scared?
What's going on?
Is that the power of the light? It can't be.
I'm in no mood to lose. All right, bring it on.
Why did you ignore my orders and break away from the group?
You know, I just got a little carried away.
Carried away? Don't let the protection of the light go to your head!
What are you talking about? Protection of the light?
Captain Baddock, sir.
Yes?
The enemy's laying siege to Vargand.
What?
That's crazy. All those civilians?
So, this was all just a distraction?
To Vargand, now!
Ugh!